how to train our eyes and our hands to work within parameters. Here's how we're going to make this happen. We're going to set our dividers to 1.75 millimeters, and we're going to scribe our first set of lines. You're going to cut the excess away using your number four softly. Try this without lining it up to the opposing one. It's not going to come out even, so you want to use both of those as your reference point. We are going to end up filing the side of this nice flat. We want to stay just shy of that 1 millimeter line that we set, that first offset line on the outside of our band. As well, we're staying inside those two half millimeter offset lines on the side of the ring as well. We're going to repeat that on all 8 segments on each side. And then, once we've accomplished that, we're going to come in and set our dividers to 0.7 millimeters. So again, a pretty tiny measurement. And we're going to clear out this area as well. And so we should have two little scallop effects. Pretty dynamic aspect of the geometry of this ring. So it's going to have a little depth to it. Refer to your QAB as you work on these sections to see how they affect you.